Alright guys, I got some exciting news today. As you know, I'm building a fish room outside in my garden. So today I've gone and picked up some new fish to go in the tropical setup. There's some cardinal tetras in there, some orange platies, and in here right at the bottom, you should be able to see there's some electric blue rams. So let's head outside and put these into the fish room. They're gonna be the first fish going in that room. A lot more coming, let's go. So here's the tropical setup that I put a video up the other day. Just gonna open this up and place the bags in here so that these fish can start to acclimatize. So we're gonna come back in about 20 minutes or so. All right guys, it's been about 20 minutes. So I'm just gonna let these guys into the tank now.
Right, the fish are in the tank. They've darted into the corners because they're a bit nervous. But I really like the setup here. I think it looks great. I probably have some room for some more fish. If you think I could add more fish in here, drop a comment. As always, please subscribe to the channel if you want to see more videos.